Hi, Gemini. This is Born with a Veil. This is for Gemini, Sun, Moon, or Rising. This is from October the 31st to November the 11th. If you'd like a reading, 313-401-3707. So let's see what's going on with you. Right away, Gemini, you got the Tower. So there's things happening that's around you that's happening very quickly, and it's not good. So maybe your relationship is just hitting rock bottom. Maybe you're arguing and fighting. Maybe some shit on your job, within your family. But there definitely is a Tower moment. You've got the Nine of Cups. So somebody is feeling smug or pleased. Maybe they did something behind your back, so they're kind of saying, I got this bitch, okay? Or you're feeling that way. Or something that you knew that was going to come out, that person found out, you found out about them, and you were like, I know that bitch was doing that all along, okay? Or something came out in your favor, and you knew that it would. Then you've got the Six of Cups. You have a happy house, childhood memories. So maybe some of you moved back home with your mother, your father, or your grandmother. And you just found so much joy within this house that you wanted to go back. Maybe some of you are in college and you went back home to go to college near your home. Or there was just so many good memories there that you just wanted to go back home. Or your parents say, hey, come back home for a while, okay? And you could be thinking about your childhood memories. Some of it was good. You got the Wheel of Fortune. So there's some money that's coming to you. Or you're taking a trip to get some money. And then you're completing a phase in your life. Maybe you're leaving for something better. Maybe you found a job overseas. Maybe a different state, different country, but someone is definitely, moving because the money is much better, Gemini. Then you could be making money on YouTube too. You've got the Knight of Cups. So needing more confidence, somebody needs more confidence. Maybe you feel like you're too heavy. You can't lose weight. You've been trying to lose weight. It's hard on you. Maybe you're beautiful. Everybody tells you that you are, and you don't feel that way. But some of you are lacking confidence within yourself. Then you have the Ten of Pentacles. Some of you are making the money. You're very content. You're not worrying about anything. And then some of you are going to be signing a contract for more money. Okay. And then some of you might be signing a contract for a loan of money. The Page of Pentacles. So you're either a student, you're a male or female, okay? And you're a woman or young man under 25 years old that's in college. Or you have children that are age that just got accepted into college or they're going to college. You've got the Strength card, your inner strength. And people see you as a strong person too. So Gemini, you're a very strong person inside and out. And then you've got the Lovers. Some of you are in a love affair, could be in a three-way love affair. And then some of you are building a romance together. And then some of you are renewing something within your marriage. Maybe you've been separated or there hasn't been any love there in a while. So you're trying again within. Okay. Maybe you're building a relationship with your relatives. Maybe you haven't been so great with them. And maybe you're more loving in a relationship. Okay. And then you've got the High Priestess. This is this is the highest card in the tarot deck. You're very powerful, Gemini. You're good at tarot readings. You're good at being a psychic. You're good on your job, period. You can be good or bad at times. And there's going to be a secret revealed about you, Gemini, or a secret revealed with someone around you. Okay. And then you've got the Two of Swords. So there's peace and harmony within yourself. You're needing to take the blindfolds off to see a situation for what it is, good or bad. And you need to keep reassessing the situation at hand. Okay? And then your last card, Gemini, is the Six of Swords. So you are frustrated as hell. And you're feeling bound and gagged. Like, I don't know if somebody's got something over you to where you can't make a move. It could be within a marriage relationship. They could be stalking you. They could have control of you. Some of you are in a bad situation. Okay. It's not a good situation. Okay. And you need to get out of that. So I'm going to take another card on that note. You got the Three of Swords. Yeah, because you have the Eight of Swords here, which you're frustrated. You're feeling bound and gagged. You can't do shit right now about it. And then your heart, there's deception with this person that you're with, Gemini. You're very frustrated, okay? And they're very jealous. And you're brokenhearted over this situation. Because this situation is love with some of you Geminis is just not working out. You feel trapped. Or the person that you're with feels trapped. You got the Three of Cups. So you're going to be celebrating and bright and happiness. So you're going to find a way to get out of this situation, okay? And I know a lot of you were in this situation months ago or last year. So you'll be celebrating because maybe you finally got out of the marriage. You finally got away from him or her. And now you can breathe. Okay, Gemini? So this is Born with a Veil. God bless.